Talking about changes in cricket, South Africa, Quinton de Kock, who scored 95 runs against England on the first day of the first test, said it felt like playing his debut match again. "I feel re-energized with all the changes," he added. South Africa are playing their first match with Mark Boucher as coach and Jacques Kallis as batting consultant. Subscribe to the channel for more news.